What's up, guys? Surprisingly, the Wave 6 full trailer dropped today on a Wednesday. I was expecting it to drop tomorrow, to be honest. But either way, I am going to watch it for the first time. This is my first reaction. I think I did see Wii Rainbow Road in the thumbnail. That's the only one I saw, so I am excited to see the other tracks. So let's get straight into it. Okay, we got... that's DK Mountain. Wii Rainbow Road. Looks really good. I like it a lot. Yep. The colors look really nice, actually. Yeah, I'm liking it. Okay, let's show the other ones. Okay, we get it. We get it. It's Wii Rainbow Road. Show the other tracks! Tour Madrid Drive. Okay, we got a soccer field. There we go. What was that? DK Mountain. Makes sense with Funky Kong and everything. We already knew Daisy Circuit was coming. But really excited about DK Mountain. Piranha Plant Cove. This was a tour one. But it looks really good. I liked how it looked in tour. SNES Bowser Castle 3. We are getting a Bowser Castle. Holy cow. It only took 6 waves. We're finally getting one. But that's exciting. And Rosalina's Ice World. Yes. Yes. I... definitely did not see that coming, but that is one that I've been wanting the whole time. A very, very interesting wave. So ones I definitely saw coming were Rainbow Road, DK Mountain, Piranha Plant Cove, probably Madrid Drive, we already knew Daisy Circuit, but ones that really surprised me, SNES Bowser Castle 3, thankfully it wasn't Bowser Castle 2, and 3DS Rosalina's Ice World. If you know me, you know I really like that track. It's my most underrated one in Mario Kart 7. So I'm actually really excited about that track coming back. And this wave is coming November 9th, which is a week from tomorrow as of this video. So yeah, really cool trailer, really cool wave. Obviously excited about Rainbow Road. Guys, let me know what you thought about this trailer. Let me know what you thought about all these tracks. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to subscribe for more Mario Kart videos. And make sure to like the video as well. Thanks for watching and have a great day.